be looking for in a lead dog. Good work.
Thanks, Dad.
But the hard part is figuring out which puppy has those traits.
Want some help? If I were you, I'd look at...
No. I don't want any help. I can do it on my own.
Okay. Well, you know where to find us if you get stuck.
Okay, thanks. But I'm not gonna get stuck. If I mess this up, I'll never live it down.
We just have to find a way to tell which dog has all the things on the list. If only they could read and write. Then you could give them a test. That's it! Let's test them!
Molly, I just said, dogs can't read.
No, she means like an obstacle course. We'll give them challenges and see how they do.
Yeah!